Welcome to part 5, continuing where we left off.
You assume the persona of a bat, but you're not an animal. You beat that man half to death. Your parents didn't raise you this way. And neither did I.
I've heard this before, Alfred.
Well, my words pass straight through you. There used to be a difference between Batman and the criminals he locked up in Arkham. That difference is shrinking. Especially now, during this preposterous attack on your family. You must show the world the true nature of a Wayne.
Giving everything to the city and then being murdered for it?
My thoughts exactly. Every time you leave this cave. You're a good man, Bruce. Good. Just like your parents. Don't lose that. I don't mean to be a doddering old fool on the subject, but as a friend, the burden of advice falls on me.
Who my parents were, the life they led, Gotham revered them. I could never match that.
You won't. You will far surpass them. You bury the person, Bruce, but you never bury the memory.
Sometimes I wish I could.
Yep.
That night, that alleyway, it made me who I am. I can't get it out of my head.
That is your gift and your curse. Being Batman can allow you to turn back the tide of treachery that's reached this city's shores, or drown you in its sorrow. When you doubt your fate, remember why you started all this. Remember that boy in the alley.
I won't forget.
Neither will I.
And it's completed.
Well, back into the fray again.
Well, looks like that egg finally cracked. And inside, Mayor Hill was hiding more than I could have imagined. This is a complete manifest of Carmine Falcone's criminal organization.
What in the world was Hill doing with all this?
Illegal
arms stealing, drug running, mob hits, money laundering? Falcone's been involved in everything.
This is an insurance policy. Hill could expose Falcone if he didn't play along.
That would explain why he's never made a move against him.
Sure as hell better than any bodyguard. This is it, Alfred.
With this proof,
we can finally knock out Falcone's organization.
Look at that. Jeez.
Where would we possibly begin to dismantle it?
This is a police matter.
There's only one cop we can trust to handle this evidence correctly.
Lieutenant Gordon. He could mobilize the entire police force against Falcone.
What about that reporter from the Gazette?
Vicky.
Yes, Ms. Vale. She could release this evidence through proper channels. I suppose it comes down to who you want to help most.
Gordon.
Who you think can do the most good.
Gordon can do the most good. He's always the most good.
The cops are on the front lines of this war. Gordon needs this more than anyone.
A wise decision, sir. We'll attack Falcone on two fronts tonight. Gordon through the police. And Batman...
by any means necessary. Whatever Falcone is planning, it ends tonight.
Tonight, we go after Falcone!
Spider, Bruce. Eyes everywhere. A dense web of goons poised to trap you. No one has ever managed to bring him down.
I
haven't tried yet.
I'll be. And we're back. Had to get me a swig.
This is a silver bullet. And it's gonna put Falcone down once and for all. I don't even want to know where you got this.
No, you don't.
Still, I gotta know one thing. Why give this to me? Don't get me wrong. I appreciate the hell out of this.
I heard you were the last honest man on the force.
No need to blow smoke. I got enough cancer coming my way as it is. But thank you. Honestly. Knowing this evidence can lock up Falcone. I'll sleep like a goddamn baby. For once. You know, as much as I appreciate you calling me here, I gotta make one thing crystal. I can't be bought. So you should know this isn't gonna change a thing about the investigation of your family. The Waynes always supported the Gotham police.
There are no strings attached. I just want Falcone gone.
You and me both. I'm tired of staring at his mugshot. I gotta go. Came straight from a crime scene. Haven't been home yet. Sometimes I think this whole city's a crime scene. We're just walking through it.
What you're holding will make walking it much safer.
Thanks, Bruce.
Well, Lieutenant?
Hey, stick to Jim.
It's done.
Good. So is our hunt. The drones located Falcone downtown, a place called the Skyline Club. Although you're not dressed for that kind of party.
You know, the beauty of this game is I don't have to
talk
much.
Well, I can always change in the
itself.
Car.
I love this version of the Batmobile. I mean, come on. It's essentially a Ferrari. All right, time to assess the situation. Drone.
The drone's cameras and scanning tech are fully functional.
All right. Let's find Falcone. Good point of entry.
What's the difference between the Mafia and City Council?
I don't know. Aren't they the same thing?
Only one of them is organized.
Ooh. You're cute.
So, you a mom?
Not anymore, I'm not.
That's the most heavily guarded door in the building.
Gotta be Falcone's hideout.
Well, it won't be as easy as ringing the doorbell.
Four armed guards. Stealth not an option. I'll put together a plan of attack. Stand by. Couple of options for taking this guy down.
Dang, now I moved. Didn't mean to remove that. you can see what I'm going to do. Armed guard. To Pitler. Guard.
This one might be tricky. Any ideas?
I've got it covered, Al.
Jump down. Upper balcony. Last arm guard is right here.
Bruce, have you formulated your plan of attack?
Absolutely.
Going in.
Very good, sir.
All right, quick time events.
Turn to crash his party.
The Batman. Come walk up the stairs. Oh man, this is hard. Annoyance.
I want Gotham.
Oops. Hello, Falcone. Oh, that was right in the shoulder. The bat meter's angry.
How about this one?
Peekaboo! I see you!
Get your goddamn hands off of my suit!
Nope!
Stay down, Falcone. We can end this now.
You got a lot to learn, kid!
Ugh.
Explosives armed. Fire when ready.
Answers now, or you fall.
You would.
The chemicals. Where are they?
What?
I found your calling card at the docks. The White Rose.
You think I wanted to lead you here? Yeah, something reeks about this whole thing. And it is a dead bat.
Ooh. Pissed me off for the last time, Falcone.
Still want to play games?
We're all being played here, including you. Those chemicals you're so riled up about, they're mine, all right? But someone is trying to cut me out of the deal, because I did not make that mess at the docks.
Then who did?
No, we're done. Gotham's watching now.
Let them watch.
Go ahead. Give them a show.
Spill it, Falcone. While you still can.
It's the Waynes. They're behind all this.
What do you mean?
You want to save this city? Well, the Waynes are the biggest gangsters in Gotham.
I doubt it.
Thanks for the assist. Now we only have to take one of you down. Open fire!
Oh, snap. This is the finale of episode one, by the way.
Fire and smoke could reportedly be seen from street level. Tonight, the Skyline Club, a high-rise mafia hangout in downtown Gotham, was the arena for a clash between the notorious Batman and alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone, who was found dangling over a 50-story drop. Bet Falcone loved that view. Though I'd say the crime boss getting his is well overdue, Falcone has slipped through the law's grasp for years. But after this dramatic arrest and evidence released by the GCPD's Lieutenant Gordon, Falcone's going away for a long, long time. And speaking of newly uncovered criminal dealings, this brings me to the story everyone is talking about, the Wayne family. For generations, the big W on the Wayne Enterprises Tower was a reassuring sight. You knew that there was something pure at the heart of Gotham, that this city, for all its faults, was built by good people. But with Thomas and Martha's shining reputation called into question, we no longer have such assurances. And even worse, it seems the apple hasn't fallen far from the tree. Gotham's greatest son, Bruce Wayne, seen here in the company of gangsters, may be just as crooked as his parents. In his defense, Wayne fired back saying,
"Whoever fabricated these lies about my family, they will get what they deserve. Understood?"
In a world where the Waynes, our golden family, are corrupt, who are we left with? Who can Gothamites look up to? The supposed hero Batman? Only time will tell.
Meanwhile, we'll keep digging for the truth. But the prominent feeling throughout Gotham is that the Waynes' time in the sun is ending.
This entire cave.
Master Bruce?
Everything I built. I created all of this because I didn't want any more innocent people to die. If Falcone's telling the truth about my parents, then what the hell did we do this for?
Bruce, I...
What have you been hiding from me? Alfred!
Snap. Well, folks, that ends episode one. Join me next time for episode two. What's the secret in Redstone? This is Secret Agent Redstone with this final episode from episode one. Over and out. You guys have a good evening.